of it.
So you have to get used to it because it's going to be recording this. Make a video.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, I better be careful what I say.
No, you don't. 1 o'clock we'll get there.
It's on time.
Thanks, Frank.
Terminal 3.
Oh, Terminal 3.
Gate 9.
Okay. And what time's the flight?
2:50.
10 to 3. Okay. Yep.
What time are you going to?
Hello.
We're at the airport, we're going to Tassie, I'm starving. We've all gone to get a snack.
I'll go get sushi now.
Yeah, and a bottle of water, please. Look at my sexy wrist brace.
Get used to it, man.
Yes.
How's Lynn doing there?
Hey, I'm Lynn. All good? Having fun?
Here we are in the hire car. We got the better car.
And the better chauffeur. Sorry, yeah. Jim.
Time to go. Where are we, Jenny?
We are in Launceston at the Peppers Silo Hotel. We are going to go to our room. And so far, it's beautiful here.
It's quite nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
I didn't think there was an entrance there. Oh, there is an entrance there.
So what level are they on?
2. Oh. But different rooms.
What? Yeah.
But,
yeah, we're
going
to this way.
That is
so what? This one.
Oh, nuts.
Very nice.
Get some breakfast.
That's what's over there. Is that a house? Stairs going down.
So let's find our way.
Hustle and bustle with the
Yeah, it's all happening. here we are, like
peak hour.
And let's go find a cafe. And a grill shop. And then we're heading over, hopefully, to this cafe.
1960.
he's very sexy.
Yeah,
be on the hour.
Yeah.
Oh, another bang. One's going. That is a nice post office. That blue and whitish coloured one. Yes.
The pulpit is recycled scaffolding from building the arches. It wasn't
quite.
Everyone knows everyone.
Here we are in front of the opposition.
We're gonna get the goal.
Can we get a photo?
Yeah, of course you may.
Thanks, man.
I'm the horse.
Here, mum, get a photo.
Rosie. Oh, Rosie. What are you doing?
Well, it has been on my list to be with you. But I didn't really know about this.
Brickenden
Working Farm. 7th generation, that's amazing for Australia, isn't it? Watch out for the turkeys.
Uh-oh. Dinner?
Yeah.
Wow, it's beautiful.
We do everything. Make tools and wheels, horseshoes and nails, axes, drays, and threshing machines. And we fix things. It's hard, hot work, but he does pay us for it, because without us, the place grinds to a halt. I'd be telling a lie if I told you it's all been easy. I miss London and my chums.
Chums.
Mr. Archer don't like that much. I got flogged for thrashing young McKay, but...
Bush turkey things.
I don't like crows.
That's good with Aboriginal people. Aboriginal fighters on the frontier aren't seen as soldiers. They're not seen as even enemy combatants who, under the rules of war for centuries in Europe, are accorded respect and honour. And, you know, there are rules of engagement. The conflict here in Van Diemen's Land and elsewhere in Australia was under the radar. The British policy was that Aboriginal.
Oh, and you might be in here, won't you? Well, they don't have people buried here. Just a chapel, not a church.
I would have thought there'd be people on the property.
Oh, wow. It says please close the gate. Wasn't us. Hello. Yeah, I'm surprised they're not being super protective. Maybe they are. Stepping away slowly. Please close the door. It's the cookhouse. That's a bit cruel having to graze all the way around the cookhouse. Oh, I thought it was a poo. I feel like I'm getting poo, actually. Oh, yeah.
Definitely not Chinese.
No. Wow.
It must be in there.
What are they?
Oh. No,
I was going to say apple, but...
No.
Clearly not. Yeah. I don't know where my mum's gone. Oh, there she is. No, I don't know. Did she? Oh, it's a chairlift.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'll get the first two stepping up for them.
Yep.
See you later.
On the inside.
Oh, sorry. Slow down, Lynch.
Slow down, Mum.
And then just taking a seat.
We're on. Thanks, buddy.
Thank you.
Rolling those red bars over.
Oh, it's a bar. Excellent.
Woohoo! This is a bit unexpected.
Which side do you want? Just got the bag hanging over it there.
Look at the mist.
Oh yeah.
What's that for?
Damn.
No one's in the pool. It's pretty beautiful, isn't it?
Can...
Do you want to do something?
No, they're too far back.
Are they? I'll take a photo of them. How beautiful. Are you looking?
beautiful. It's a little cafe. Bumps?
Yeah.
Oh, it's bouncing.
Two birds down there.
Bars, please. As you come here, move to the side, and we head out the gate there on the right.
All right.
Thank you.
Sounds good.
We go forward.
Perfect. Thank you.
There we go.
Nice.
A bit of a hand, shouldn't you?
Yeah, since I've got a funny hand.
I seen that and I thought, ooh, geez, how's this lady gonna get off?
Thank you very much.
Bye, you guys.
You get the mums?
Yeah.
As you come here, step on the circle, move to the side, and then we get out the gate on the right.
Thank you.
Thanks very much.
Oh, look.
Oh, we go forward, ladies.
Yep.
And away you go, that's it.
Thank you.
Back this way.
Okay.
Thank you.
Hello.
Thank you.
Now, how did you go?
Good, thank you.
What's the name of the place?
God, they're quite tame, aren't they?
Is it one way?
Yeah. Seen any Tassie Devils? One. Oh, there's
Ooh,
one there.
Ooh, here I am. Watch out.
Cheeky bugger.
Distinctly. The mums are looking for some skirts.
Oh, the bubbles.
One last shot of it.
Yeah. Did you get all the houses on the hill where you didn't stop for me to review them?
All right, here we go. Game day.
Yes.
Up for a win.
Absolutely.
Love to say we had breakfast with the crows, but we didn't. We saw them have breakfast. Off to the stadium.
Here we come.
The tourists here.
probably a motel.
Motel, not a hotel. Yeah. Nobody punched it then.
No, nobody tried to take it. None of those dirty hood supporters.
Alright. Do you reckon we nosy on over?
Yeah, why not? Can get it. It'll give you a bit of time to get some footage and.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Find a gate, find a seat.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Potentially down Salamanca.
Yes.
Something Salamanca. Salamanca.
That's where
Julia
lives up
there. Alright, for the everyone watching the video, that's where Julia lives.
And my best friend from primary school.
This is the corridor. This is a sign. This is a lift.
This is a beautiful view.
Every big city always has an ugly Telstra building. Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning. Oh my God.
That's the problem with saying that.
Yeah. You can't find a line. Oh, well, I know it's not.
St. David's Park?
Yeah, I just taped the sign.
Oh.
But thanks for the extra information.
No problem.
It's that old place down there.
St. David's Church.
You reckon?
I just make it up. But sounds good. St David's Memorial Walls.
Look at the rotunda in there. Yeah, rotunda with the leaves, haven't we?
Oh, yeah, it's beautiful.
Bit of history.
Bit of history.
This might have some of your relos on here.
No. No.
No.
It's a bit too early, well, as far as I know it is. Although there could be someone here who...
Professional video. Chuck a little on a stick and give you a copy.
Is it ever been here?
It's in Salamanca Place.
Something, Jenny?
We're just going to find Henry's hotel.
Henry Jones or? So this is where we get the ferry.
Are we going on the Spirit of Hobart?
I
do,
it's going to be that ferry.
Do you?
Yeah.
This white one here.
Maybe.
I hope so. I don't know if I want to go on the Spirit of Hobart. Yeah. Look at it. Over here. I think.
Oh, that white one. The white one. IXL Jam.
interesting, right? What are they called?
Stingrays.
Manta rays.
Where
was it that you wanted to go to?
To the Dunny?
That's disgusting.
Look, we could go on the Red Decker tour.
Oh, it's not the look we're interested in. It's more the taste.
I know that.
I love chocolate.
I just took my start to Europe.
Cool guy Jenny. Where are we?
So we are currently in Battery Point, which is a very prestigious area of Hobart, named after the guns that were put here for defence but were never used for defence, only in celebration. And apparently in the park,
yeah,
when they were restoring the park, they discovered a whole lot of tunnels.
Oh, yeah.
Underneath where all the magazines were transported.
Right.
Hmm.
Okay, and what do we have here?
Here we have the rubbish bin. It looks like the collection today is general and recycle.
Perfect.
Yes.
Good to know.
After having been eaten for like 2 months, I kind of thought, nacho chips in a baguette.
That's a bit unusual. Mountain of cream.
Yeah. Do you know what Frank would say? Where's mine?
Frank would say, where is mine? Yeah. Rocky Roads, caramel fudge. They smell just as good.
What do we say here, Mark?
That's the water.
Yes. And
we're heading out of Battery Point now, back around to Salamanca.
Lovely.
Mark, your mum's calling you.
Hi, Mum. See, that's the grill. Oh, yeah. Look.
They must have built it on the pavement,
then. Yeah, so these are the stones. Here we are. Mentally catching up. Jenny with a prosthetic hand. Myself though, because you know, we won by 3 points and we were 2 goals and 1 point down with 5 minutes to go.
Alright, I'll take a photo. Alright, give me 2 seconds. Hang on. I think she knows where I am.
There when the ball goes over.
Thank you.
Hello?
Hello!
How are you?
Good, thank you. Yourself?
Very good, thanks.
Enjoy your trip.
You too.
Hello! Hello!
They've gone, Mum. What is it?
Ah.
Are there any photography rules?
Yes.
I think that's what they have.
No, mine's definitely not a poo. This guy must play music to the flight patterns.
There's no spider, is there?
Not that we know of.
for some reason. So strange. Took me a while.
Thank you.
You're welcome, guys.
It's like a suspension bridge. What are we looking at here?
Well, we've just come from the poo room where there was some machines that would have made poo. And now we're at the wall of vaginas.
Yeah.
It's numerous vaginas.
Which lots of different people moulded for.
Did they?
Yeah. Ooh, and like real women volunteering to have a mould cast.
Excellent. I wonder what it's called.
Vagina wall.
Is that what it's called?
Oh, it's like man with apple, isn't it?
Yeah, true. Closed my app.
I
Here it is, the O. You were waiting for me.
It's facing me.
Thank you. two stages of testing. One is you test it at the people who make the equipment factory.
Yeah.
And then you bring it to your own.
All
right. Do we need to check this menu?
Yes.
And what about the popcorn that I didn't open? Do you want to take that? It's in my suitcase at the moment. But
what are you going to take over the kitchen?
I don't think
so. Oh, yeah, we love that popcorn.
You like that popcorn?
Do you want that popcorn, Mark?
Yeah.
Well, at the airport, we'll take it out now at the airport.
We'll take it out there.
All right, okay.
We're at the Wicked Cheese Company.
Get some Wicked Cheese.
Get some Wicked Cheese. The strawberry farm over, people are picking berries.
Why is picking like this?
Just listening to Rose, Fred and Rose West story.
Yeah, they said there's a lot on the road, but by the time we drove down, I think like that maybe they
do
come
along. Some bohol ice cream. Love will keep us together.
Oh. Oh, look, you got matching matching things.
Oh, yeah, we're matching.
Yeah.
Actually, I didn't see him here.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the sheep glue there, man.
Yeah, it's just there.
Okay.
Richmond Bridge.
See the bridge.
No, just there where we saw that mum's dog had to step down. The gutter's not always towards my mum.
So that's a wingaroo. Wingaruma smile there.
Wingaruma? Oh no, this is up.
Is it bigger than me?
There's ducks over there and ducks over there.
The criminal house.
I was saying to Mark, I know it's something really boring.
Yes. Then I started seeing things like
Peter
Rabbit and
Jemima.
Yes.
And yeah,
so yeah,
for more of Lynn's family.
I don't know if, actually yeah. I don't know if he was ever in Richmond because it doesn't come up on his record.
Yeah.
Australia's oldest existing jail still.
Mate, Richmond claims the oldest everything.
Thank you.
be a jail.
Yeah, it is, isn't it?
It is.
Oh, did it? Oh, you found him?
And his mother-in-law.
Oh,
how that was paid off then.
Yeah, definitely him, because I know what Chippy came out on and everything, and his mother-in-law. Yeah, I'm thrilled a bit.
So what, he was housed in there?
He was housed in there, yes.
Yeah.
So
yes.
Once he got off the ship, they brought him in?
Well, I'm assuming that must have been it. I'm assuming that is, because it was, it is the...
Do you want some money while we're buying?
Still half tempted to go back to the bank and get the boundary.
I like myself. I was watching a video on how they make it.
Oh, look, you can get a little mini.
Then you can get another one as well.
Find you here, Lynn. What are you getting?
Oh, I can only fit in the single, and it's a difficult decision. I think I'll get the chance.
Good choice.
Can you understand him? And he started me out to understand.
So I'm
giving
you a down. That's fine. Do you want one?
No, I'm all good. Thank you. No, thank you.
What are we doing, Mark? Where are we?
Look, we are about 10 minutes from the airport.
Yes.
And it is called the 6 Mile Beach.
Almost.
Seven.
Yeah.
Seven. Yep.
Well, you know, give or take.
Yep.
We're not going to measure it.
And the last thing we want to do is get lost.
Mm.
Yeah,
let's go this way.
Let's put some breadcrumbs in.
Think it's going to have some good waves?
No.
No.
I've got my cozy just in case.
I think it sounds like it's going to sounds like it's going to have some good waves. Yeah.
That's quite nice. They're not massive waves.
No, I thought they would be bigger.
Coming to an end. Gonna get to the airport.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Oh. What? Oh.
Came out of nowhere.
Could have got the sun that summer.
back to reality.